Welcome to this .NET MAUI Carousel Control tutorial. The Syncfusion .NET MAUI Carousel Control initially loads a set of specific items. It allows you to dynamically load additional items as needed through the Load More feature, enhancing overall performance. In this video, I'll demonstrate how to load items on demand using the Load More option in the carousel, manage multiple items, and adjust the size of adjacent items to a specified scale. I open an existing MAUI application where I've already configured the necessary carousel namespace and added the Syncfusion MAUI carousel control. In this example, I have already bound a ViewModel class to hold the list of images to be displayed in the carousel. These images have already been added to the Resources folder. If you want to learn how to add the carousel control to your MAUI application, I recommend watching the Getting Started with the .NET MAUI Carousel Control video linked in the YouTube card above. Now I run the application. The first image is displayed, and the remaining images are arranged in a stack on the right side. As you swipe, the images transition smoothly to the center. Now all the items are loaded into the carousel. If a large number of items are bound to the carousel control, to improve performance, you can initially load only specific items and load other items on demand using the Load More option. For demonstration, I will set the Allow Load More property to true. Notice here, the Load More view is displayed. When the Load More view is tapped, the next set of items from the collection is loaded into the carousel. If you want to display a custom view instead of the Load More label, define the Load More view property with a grid layout, define label, and set its text to show more. Customize the text by setting the desired color, font size, and attributes, and use the horizontal options and vertical options properties to center it. Once the application loads, you can see that the Load More view has been customized. By default, three items are visible in the carousel control. If I want to initially load two items, set the Load More items count property to the desired value. Notice that only the specified number of items is displayed in the viewport. You can programmatically manage large quantities of items using the Load More method by integrating a button control with a clicked event. I navigate to the button's clicked event and invoke the carousel's Load More method. You can see that the button is displayed at the bottom of the carousel. By clicking it, the next set of items is loaded based on the item's count. To modify the size of the adjacent items in the carousel, set the scale offset property value to 0.4. By default, it is set to 0.7. Before running the application, remove the properties that are relevant to the Load More option. You can see that the size of the items has been changed. In this video, you learned how to customize the Syncfusion.NET MAUI carousel control. I demonstrated how to load items on demand using the Load More option in the carousel, manage multiple items, and adjust the size of adjacent items to a specified scale. If you would like to see the working code of this example, you can download it from the GitHub link in the description below. I have also included a link where you can check if you qualify for our community license, which gives you a free license key for our entire .NET MAUI control suite. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to click the like button and subscribe to our channel to watch more videos like this. Thanks for watching.